Cheers, guys. All right, guys, so we're gonna cook up these, we'll see what these quahog clams taste like now. I'm gonna throw them, well, here, take a look. I'm just gonna throw them in a cast iron pan there. I'm gonna put a couple on a grill too, just to tell the different flavorings. And this is what we're looking at right there. Nice, hey guys? So I think I might, just for the hell of it, I might put a little bit of, just a little bit of beer in it, just a tiny bit. Right there, right on the grill, right on the fire, like that. There we go. And then I'll just use a little, maybe a bigger grill. Let's see how these ones. I can level this off a bit. Okay. I'll go ahead. Oh no, I don't want those to fall. Double like that. Just like that. And there we go. I'm gonna put the lid on these things. Let them open up. There we go. Should be good. Look at these ones cooking. Looking nice, starting to open up. Cooking in their juice. These ones are cooking in some beer. A little bit of beer. That's it. Oh yeah. Oof. Think they're good, Di? I think these are good, guys. All set. Look at that. They smell amazing. Put the little one there. These ones are almost done. Get them on the hotter coals. Show you a little taste of these ones. Oh. Oh. Smoke's getting me. Cheers, guys. Oh my god, that is good. That is so flipping good. They look so good, eh? I'm telling you guys, this is one hell of a meal. The clams, they're delicious. Delicious. A little bit of hot sauce. Mix it in with the juice. So good. Thank you.
full grub. Hog clams. Trying to see what one tastes better, the grilled one, or, you know what, the ones that are cooked on the grill over the fire taste better than the one in the pan. Neither one of them I put any juice in, obviously. I just let them cook in their own juice, but the one on the fire tastes better.